Martin's in motion now to the far side out of the flat. Here's the shotgun snap. And it's going to be a throw underneath, caught by Danny Williams, just shy of the first down as he fought to get to the 35, got pushed back to about the 33, 23-yard line. Hudson goes in motion. It's going to be a snap to Huseman. He's going to try to hand it off quickly. It looked like to Marquise Green. Theo Agnew right in there for Georgia State. With a back, Albert Wilson in motion. He's going to take the handoff. He's going to run here to the near side. Across the 25, trying to get to the outside. He's run out of bounds at the down and 9. From the 49 in Chattanooga territory. Here's the pass. It is there. It is caught. First down, Georgia State. Albert Wilson at the 38-yard line. Gunnar Miller, the line decking a 10 for the Panthers. 4:20 to go from their own 33. Ronnie Bell going to throw underneath. It is there. It is caught. First down, Georgia State, 45. Keith Rucker, the tight end. Eagle formation now. Four wide, two to each side. Shotgun snap, Bell. He will turn. He will throw. Caught, Danny Williams. Run out of bounds. Pick up a wide, two to each side from the 45-yard line. Here's Bell. Here's the throw. Was it caught?
Nice catch.
It was over here to the freshman, Robert Davis, out of Northside High School, Warner Robinson. He's been out. A.J. Kaplan getting the start. Ben McLean in at quarterback, going to try to throw it down the near sideline. It is there. It is caught by Robert Davis inside the 40, down to the 35-yard line. We'll check the spot for the first big play. A.J. Kaplan getting the start. Ben McLean in at quarterback, going to try to throw it down the near sideline. It is there. It is caught by Robert Davis inside the 40. Chattanooga 31-yard line. Ben McLean out of the shotgun. Looks out over here to the flat now down the sideline. Cross the middle. Caught Albert Wilson inside the 10. Falls backward down to the 9-yard line. Chattanooga 31-yard line. Ben McLean out of the shotgun. Looks out over here to the flat now down the sideline. Cross the middle. Caught Albert Wilson inside the 10. Falls backward down to the 9-yard line. And three wideouts now to his left on third down. And McLean holding it, fires across the middle. Ball deflected up, caught. Touchdown, Georgia State. Panthers come up with a touchdown. Albert Wilson. Second time we've seen Ben McLean. He'll take the snap under center, faking a handoff. And now this time a little play action down the field. Robert Davis wide open inside the 40-yard line. Caught across the 35. And tackle just inside the 30-yard. Shotgun three wide here to the near side. Bubble screen pass out here, and it's going to be Kelton Hill, the former quarterback, downfield to Wilson. Caught at the 50-yard line. Panthers run it. So here we are, Panthers, 3rd and 9. Empty backfield. McLean looking, going to throw. It's going to fire, and it's complete. And let's see if it's going to be enough for a first down. The freshman, again. Robert Davis. It is first down. In Chattanooga territory, they'll hand the football off and heading to the far side on the carry that time is Toller and Shepard, the running back. Panthers with a great read defensively, able to bring him down, and on the read and on the tackle that time was...